What's up guys, Alex here with another tutorial, and today we're going to be learning how to create the quick scan effect in Sony Vegas. So the first